I've got a feeling deep inside. Oh yeah.
Hey everybody out there in vinyl community, this is Ben with another episode in my series of going through my album collection that you can see from behind me. By album title instead of genre or band or anything like that. And today we're on the C, still in the C's, and this is part four. Now, I'll give you a little warning up front. If you don't like country, just skip this video, okay? That's all I'm going to say, because we're in the C's. Country start with C's. There's a lot of albums that start with country. So anyway, this probably won't be a very long video because of that as well. So anyway, let's get to it. First off, Charley Pride. Country. Yep. There's the back. I was given a lot of old country stuff and a lot of Charley Pride. You'll be seeing more of his coming up in the future, but yep. And then another album, and this one is in pretty rough shape. This is country as well. See, country, what I say. But this is Conway Twitty. I don't know if this is his debut or not. Might be. I'm not all up on that, but I can tell you this. Yeah, well, this album's been pretty well beat. But anyway, yep, Country by Conway Twitty. And I have several of these in this video. This is a compilation, and it's called Country My Way. Now, of course, that man right there, I believe, is one of the best, greatest country musicians of all time. Of course, that's Johnny Cash, for those of you who may not know. Nothing on the back. But inside of here is four records. And each side of a record is devoted to a different artist. So you have Tammy Wynette, Roy Clark, Johnny Cash, Tanya Tucker, Lynn Anderson, Ray Price, and then over here you got Charlie Rich and David Houston. I did that pretty good, reading everything backwards. Anyway, but yeah, so anyway, just old country. So this is Country My Way. Next is Country Fine by Red Sovine. I wonder if they meant to have that rhyme. Probably. Anyway, he just does classic country songs. 16 Tons, Footprints in the Snow, Camptown Boogie, Philadelphia Lawyer, Shotgun Boogie, and there's other ones on here too, but Country Fine, Red Sovine. Now we're going to get into instrumental. Country Piano by Stanley Paul. No, that is not backwards. It's not Paul Stanley from Kiss, so don't worry. But he plays the 12 all-time greatest country hits. And I guess they're so great that they didn't even put a track listing on the album anywhere. You have to pull the album out and find it out, but we're not that interested, I don't think. So moving on. So the next three were a Time Life, came from a Time Life collection. I take it I got three out of however many there were. They're all double albums. First is Country, there's that word again, Country USA, 1965. So, of course, Porter Wagner there on the front. Pretty nifty looking gatefold here, you know, with artists and stuff in there. But this has got Buck Owens, Merle Haggard, George Jones, Stonewall Jackson, Eddie Arnold, Roger Miller, Johnny, of course, Statler Brothers, Connie Smith, Porter Wagner, and could go on and on, but wait, there's more. How about Country USA, 1968? And I do believe that's Miss Dolly Parton on the front of this one. And there's the gatefold in that one. And this pretty much, well, this actually has different people on. This is Waylon and Jerry Lee Lewis, Conway Twitty, George Jones, Osborne Brothers, Tammy Wynette. And then we get back to the normals, Merle, Buck Owens, Porter Wagner. Yeah, you get the drift. But wait, there's more. How about Country USA 1969? Yep, same thing. Just different pictures here on the inside. Hopefully everything's coming out not too glary this afternoon. But, yep, pretty much same artist. Kenny Rogers in the first edition was on this one. Willie Nelson. Trying to see Glenn Campbell, trying to see if there's any Sonny James. Elvis actually made this with Suspicious Minds. Bobby Bear, some of the ones that are a little bit not your typicals, but Merle on the front. And last but not least for this video, finally, out of country. Well, no, after this video, we'll be out of country. But not out of the country, but out of country music. Yeah, you know what I mean. Country winners of the 50s. How do you like that? Johnny Horton, Johnny Cash, Little Jimmy Dickens, Ray Price, Carl Smith, George Morgan, Floyd Tillman, Stuart Hamblin, Patti Page, and Lefty Frizzell. Yep. Country winners of the 50s. Well, that does it for my country episode of My C's. If you have any comments or if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I would sure appreciate it. I have been, between this and my random tracks videos that I do every day, I'm up to almost 100 subscribers. So anyway, I hope you like what you all see. If you do, subscribe and leave comments below. So remember, music is not to hear, but music is to feel. This has been From Field to Music. Bye.